next up, 13th floor. Rich weirdo VIP room. Belfry, I'm on the 13th, and I found one of those Court of Owls doors.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Hiding in here.
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. This is a literal truth. As we build our perfect nests below the skins of our perfect city.
And now, from vinyl right to your eardrums, it's the old voice of the court.
They say an owl can turn its head all the way around to better see what is behind it. What might be trying to sneak up and strike?
Look at that. For that meeting. Let's see what they were looking at. Did off Langstrom. This recording could be just what we need to bring them down for good.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never existed. We must send a message. You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain loyal.
That's a lot of names. Hold on. All these people are either missing or dead. Kirk Langstrom is on here. Is this a hit list? Architecture. Was the court involved in construction too? So the numbers on the wall are the years each of those buildings was constructed or renovated, and the court was involved in that. City Hall. GCPD Central Station. Look at that. The courts, police, politics and religion. Yeah, that covers all the power bases.
Of course. I should have known it was you.
Gotham is an engine for progress, a paean to the might of men and money. A utopia, and we alone made it.
And now, from vinyl right to your eardrums, it's the old voice of the court.
To the mice unlucky enough to be...
It's high time we talk.
They know without truly knowing this simple truth.
Are you gonna show yourself or what?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
Well, someone had to stop you from destroying Gotham.
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her, preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
Oh, power and glory. Never had that offer from a weirdo in a mask.
The only one hiding behind a mask
is you, Mr. Todd.
Jacob Kane?
How do you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it. The people of Gotham will find out you've been playing with their lives.
They're not your toys.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
I stopped killing people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
You say you protect Gotham, but you're racking up a body count. Kirk Langstrom, his assistant...
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce gave everything to save this city. You fight for yourselves. He would never have supported this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
I am nothing like you, Jacob.
Understood.
I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you. If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston.
Security breach. We're under attack in the ballroom. They came out of nowhere.
Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Gotta get back to the ballroom ASAP.
I hope you've made peace with death, Edward.
This won't end well for you.
Damn it! Belfry, we've got goddamn ninjas crashing the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
God damn it! These people don't stand a chance against the League! Time to take care of these guys. Thank you.
The GCPD is about to enter the hotel. I'd suggest a quick exit.
Montoya, it's Red Hood.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
I was there, trying to help.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
The League of Shadows, that's who. I'll send you what we have on them.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city, to take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them. We updated the board while you were out.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the League without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Could have told us your league was planning a murder spree at the charity ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite all the killings, the voice is still alive.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will send their talons to retaliate. How many of Gotham's citizens will die in the crossfire, Talia?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
And that is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
What else do you know about what Langstrom was doing?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Hey, Belfry. Did you get all that?
I wish we hadn't, but yes. The last thing we need right now are stronger talons. The court's scary enough as it is.
We have to keep going or the city will go up in flames. Let's find some more helpful sources.
Huh?
Be careful, Red Hood!
Batman hid something here.
Red Hood recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down, and the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find.
Belfry,
Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops, so I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Copy that.
Good enough for me.
You're back later than I expected. According to the police reports, the GCPD didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about prints? Fibers? DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything. And that's on a good day.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor.
Uh-huh.
If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Oh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard. You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
take him down from behind!
Could line him up!
He's now firing! Get down! I'm shooting! Putting him down!
Pass these coordinates to Montoya. She'll like what's there.
Copy. I'll pass on the word. Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Will do.